I am back. Let's see, where did I leave off? Last thing I did was complete the third quest, the key cavern, where I got the slime key, and I got Sea Lily's Bell. And also got the Pegasus Boots. Right, so the plan now was to visit all spots that I can hit using the Pegasus Boots, which for me was all the triangle areas. Actually, there's one right next to the town. I checked, so I left off here specifically because I knew I had to go back into the new Dream Shrine. A couple things to note. I did notice what is coming down. I was watching my previous videos and I found that I got a seashell down at Martha's Bay, which is down over here, and I did not get it in this deathless save. I did it, you know, in my original one where I had eight deaths and whatnot. So there was a seashell in this house that I have not gotten in this save, but I still had an 11 count because I got the seashell at the Trendy game when I did not do that in my original save. So that's where the offset was. So at some point I do need to go in here. I'm just going to put a set a reminder that I do have to go in there to go ahead and do that. So I'm not going to necessarily go over there right now. I'm already right here, so I'll start with the Dream Shrine. Yeah, I'll hit up all the places I need to hit, and then after that, I think when I got the Sea Lily's Bell, it said something about the waterfall, and it always said I need to hit into the desert. Those are the two areas I'm going to hit, and just for kicks. You would have found it in my previous video. The Trendy game, the middle one where the heart is there. Oh, look, another piece heart. So as I was just saying, in the middle one where the heart is right now, that's where the seashell was. And my original save is the one that's picked up. So again, that's where the offset is. So I won't miss much as far as recording anything. So I'll pick up the one in Martha's Bay at some point. Okay. Save real quick and I got that heart piece. Got a piece of heart just sitting there. It's crazy. Yeah. Alright, let's do it. There we go. Got it. Nope. I need a challenge again. Thank you. Appreciate you. I'm not myself. Alright. I think that makes, what, 13 now? So it should only have one. Yep. Alright. And we actually get started to have a little bit here. Get up to the dream shrine. Get the Ocarina. See, when I originally bought it, that the maybe this is where you can like sleep and recover hearts and whatnot. But I guess that was not the case. You know, the last time I was in here, I wanted to equip arrows and see if I could shoot these guys. And that answers that. the ocarina. You should learn to play many songs. So you can learn to play songs? How does that work? Can I equip? Oh, I can equip it. Okay. Small interest drum that plays a haunting tone. Cool. Well, it's an ocarina, but you don't want to play. Okay. So I guess I have to find out how to play. Just so that I remember that, yeah, I have to go ahead and get that, but, where else would I need to go? This requires a hookshot. I know there's no way for me to get up there yet. At least I didn't think so. There's something here. Was it a hookshot? You know what? Where to match my people, where to match. Ooh, okay, I'm going to go up here. Is there an easy way to get there? I can pick up that rock, right? Yeah, that's probably what does that. So I can teleport him over to this portal here. Thank you. something. Huh. So I'm landing through there. To get to this one. In the Yarna Desert, which is located southeast of the island, you will find something called the Anger Cave. Okay. So I'm supposed to hit the Yarna Desert first? See, I figured for all these little spots like here and here, I need the hook shot, not a long jump. Yeah. Seashell somewhere out there that I got in this room but did not get. Just looking to see if any of them stand out for me. You know what? It could be the one in the Yahoo, the place above the cemetery. That's gotta be it. I don't think I ever got one there in my original one. Through. So that must have been what it is. So, it's just a regular digging spot that I'm pretty sure I found with Papahl. So that must be the additional one. It's the one that's in the Tamale Wasteland. That's the one I'm referring to. There's one right there. So that must have been the additional one that I got. Alright. Go back here. Wasn't going to be perfect, but I didn't realize until, you know, after I had already deleted my old save, that, hey, I can just go over here and look at the memories and find out exactly where all the seashells are, and I could have just lined it up now. Too late now. Kind of ruining the integrity of my run. Alright, so. Teleport it right back. That's where I was standing before. So, we'll just load up and go that way. Skills, so you cannot play the music. Masha, my husband is lost in the mountains. He must be starving. Yes, he must be starving. Wait, what was that on the right? Some kind of loop over there? This is a stat for China. It's a springy figure. And he had armor. He's probably a shark. Looking at you in the eyes, that's right. I see what they did there. There's gotta be something. Food from somewhere that I can get. Come on. Poor guy is starving up there. Did he go to a store? Look for a store person. Yes, I said that's right. Yeah, I took care of you. That's my song. Oh, awesome. I'll put you in the catch on right away. was beautiful. So, how do you like it? It's really touching, yes? Is it sticking your mind? Okay. You've learned the ballad of Bluefish. Okay, that song will always remain on your mind. Please remember this song. You should play it every once in a while to keep it fresh in your mind. Okay. So, how exactly does that work? Okay, yep, got it. There you go. So, I'm guessing I learned three songs. And I get to choose specifically which song I want to play. Okay. So, that's how they do it. Over here, we'll do a sword clip. Let's talk to this man, see if he was something to prove it. You don't have tools, mister? Wouldn't sell item deal. You're a tool guy. I'm in the family. And do you hook me up with something? Alright. We're too hard, and now my broom is going to the handle. Oh, she needs a broom. I will keep that in mind. Please fall outside. Yep. Oh, wait, fish is coming over there. Maybe I can bring fish in there. What? I'm looking for something outside. Come on, man. Just trying to feed the poor guy in the mountains. My friend Bowler. Man, what is it coming from? Who sells poop? I need somebody that sells poop. So, I mean, I think I had covered everything that I could, so... Oh, I do remember being up here. There's a bird up here that says something about there being secrets nearby or something. So maybe going back up here. I don't really know. pass any forward here. People can cook up a concoction for me, which is hard. So is a witch. Anybody else that I can pay a visit to? We'll get some fit up. Him, it wasn't there. Down in the castle. Save it down before I go back up there. Let's see if I can find it. After Martin's Bay is the animal village. So the only way I see to get there is going to be through that hole. But I don't think I can jump that far. I thought that was for sure a hookshot thing. I got myself. a Broom. Is this here from Honeycomb? Grandma asking for a room. This dude asking for a vittle. This lady's asking for flowers. Delicious. Right in the way of the desert, once he's asleep, he won't buzz for a long time. But hey, take little Marin and wake him up when they're singing. Oh, let's wake up and jump in here. They're singing. Okay. Interesting. So I guess that's the whole hint. I have to bring Marin back to the animal village. To because check on my spots again. Where'd she go? Marin's not with me, but I thought. Oh god. Now it's just another quest to find Marin. Where could she go? Oh god, and where's Taryn? Trouble, where we should go. Keep talking about it. Yes, I know, but I can try to give him the pineapple, but apparently he wants a bit of this. Thank you. by the water. I thought I was impervious to taking damage. It was in the middle of my rush. Yes, I don't have those. The needles are real. Here's my necklace. That is a thing. Alright. Here, I take this. The Hibiscus. Oh, speaking of Hibiscus. Thanks for the growth, late girl, life saving. Okay, really? That's all I did this way. Okay, well, at least I know what it is. I can see a rabbit shark back in any village, so just sit there. Hey! Right, you have a letter. Yes, you are, sir. And look, a little photograph. It's Peach. She's so beautiful. I must give you something for a trouble. Well, looks like all I have is this broom. Room as your reward from Mr. Wright. That photo was... Yes, a new broom. Yes, the I need to go grab my food. Okay, in return, you can have this fishing rod. Enough chatter, we are Walrus to wake up. Exactly, yes, thank you. But the first one's gonna go see you on the next one. Oh, yes, thank you. Is that Marin? He's a super buddy, so we're gonna kill him. This is what I should call it. Yep. that's always something that is useful. Oh, is that like a map right there? So it's going to work.
Thank you.
platform. Thank you.